Chlormephazine. That's it.
It's my year, year. Cody sip, no fear. Holy shit, he's the
No, I'm joking. Today, I'm going to be looking at Chlormephazine's discography. I'm going to be rating every album from Borski to the most recent one, Chlormephazine, the album, which was released a few months ago, but yeah, recent.
Yo, this that murder music. I let that chopper sing and they listen to it. My bitch, she like to get high, yo, we getting booted. I pop a perk and sip my drink, yeah, and I unsuit it. I'm a superstar, yeah, I live my life like a movie. I drive foreign cars for a bad bitch, yeah, I get to it. I buy a bitch a brand new bag, yeah, when I...
Yo, Zone back again with another... No, I'm not gonna say it. Actually, no, yo, what's good, Zone? Making another video, and I already explained what I'm going to be doing in the intro, so I'm probably just going to roll the video.
But my mama a glizzy and showed her how to use it. I told you I'm busy, so counting some cash I'm probably doing. Booty and titty implants, all my bitches use it.
Arguably the worst project ever released in rap. Actually, no, I can't say that. J. Cole exists. Nah, I'm joking. Truly, the album is quite boring and lacks the interest in Div production in past or present projects. This was his debut album, Studio. His first studio album, and he released this dog shit. Anyway, highlights, none. Ooh.
Nigga, finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I let the chopper eat his liver. I came with the 38, I'm leaving with a body. If he try me doing sloppy, shooting out the big body. I walk around like that nigga, finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I let the chopper eat his liver.
I know this is a very controversial opinion, putting this as the second worst Chlormephazine album. There's debatably worse, but in my opinion, the album is just way too long. It's you know, a bit mid and lacks any interesting production. Highlights, I mean, I guess Walk was okay and the features were okay, but the rest, Demi was alright. To save you some waffle, I'm just going to put the actual highlights that I put before actually finishing this video just up now.
Pictures, but don't ever shoot. They told him in pictures, they tryna look cool. Got blood on my shoe, my kicks looking blue. My bottoms are red, they don't come in blue. This Christian loot, red bottoms who woo. We hit you with sticks, but we not playing pool. Was a no-show to class, a no-show to school. Now they want me do a show for the school. When I made a milli, boy, I had to move. Went straight for the hills, we in Malibu. These hoes like Black China, they pussy ran through. Me, I fuck models and bitches in movies. I can't hit you back, I can't fuck with groupies. She probably got herpes, she probably got cooties.
Granted, I do think Borski is better in terms of overall songs, but Borski 2 just has way more highlights. It just peaks way further than Borski's highlights, so that's why I've decided to place it number 4. The highlights, you know, about say 5 songs were okay about the 10, and yeah.
Like that.
This is real music, Demon Music. Granted, it was still a little bit dry, but soul freestyle, crazy, golly, for all hello, top 3, no the thing, highlights all, next.
50 shots in the dick, he got knocked out his fit, knocked out his shoes, he got knocked out his kicks, got Dior on my fit, Dior on my shoes, these hoes jumping dick to dick, but you can't even trip, you know they gon' choose.
This album was such a refreshment to hear after pandemic. Oh my god. Pandemic was so bad he had to bring this series out of retirement just for one last album. And it was great. I loved it. It was, you know, more entertaining. The beats, they were more entertaining. Everything was just more entertaining. Even the album cover looked so much better. Highlights, you know, all of it again.
Bitches hit, Mafia, I spot him, then I drop him, bruh. Face in the guillotine, chop his head off, slice him up. Bitch, I always defeat and never came down to a rival, bruh. Nice with the speech, spitting knowledge like a Bible, but the Lord can.
It's just pretty good, isn't it? No one really argues with this being the best song, because it is. That's what I would call the perfect Borski. Perfect production, absolute demon. Timing, nice length, pause, perfect. Highlights, all of it.
Yo, it's me again. The video is technically off, but I just want to go through a few things. I would just like to say I am not a professional music reviewer like some fucking Anthony Fantano or some shit. I'm just some random nigga expressing his opinions on one of his favourite artists. Don't come at me like saying, "Oh, you're wrong, da da da," like, shut your ass up. Maybe I'm straw manning in my 2 years of YouTube. I've maybe accumulated a small, nice fan base. I doubt it, but, you know. Anyway, this video's getting a little too long and I'm gonna end it here. See ya
It's my year. Cody sip, no fear. Holy shit, he's the shit. Words from my peers. Like me, you can suck a dick. Tag goes around here. Cowboy, oh yeah. Six shooter in the air. You wanna fuck me, bitch, then fuck that door. You wanna kill me, nigga, then pop that door. Sexual eruption, open up them legs, I'm hungry. Big County wrapped in